London Eye. To some, it may seem like a big glorious wheel, but to the rest of us, it's a souvenir from the turn of the millennia, and it is now an imperative landmark upon the London skyline. But what if it was no longer there? Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Rebecca Felgate, and today I'm asking, what if the London Eye rolled away? It is difficult to say that with a straight face, but luckily, you can't see my face, so let's get rolling with this simulated reality video. Of course, before we set this video into motion, I want to remind you that we love it when you guys leave a thumbs up and a comment at the end of our work. Also, we're very thankful when you click on that subscribe button, so do it now. Okay, London Eye, where you at? The London Eye is comprised of 32 pods on a 443-foot wheel, firmly secured by spoke cables, back cables, and an A-frame legs. Weighs over 1 million pounds or 1,000 tons, which is very heavy. It would take some serious momentum to detach it from its fixtures and set it on a rolling path, but to heck with the unlikelihood of it all. You guys came here to find out what would happen if it rolled, so I'm gonna tell you. They see me rolling, they're hating. To be fair though, the rolling away of the London Eye would actually be no laughing matter. If it happened during peak hours, the eye would contain 800 people who would likely be crushed as the roll smashed the capsules. If they were lucky, the capsules could hold, but they'd still be thrown around in a roomy 10-ton, approximately 10-foot-high capsule. Not only would the 800 people in the capsules be at risk of death or injury, the location of the eye on the south bank of London's River Thames is a very, very busy tourist area. Thousands upon thousands of people could be at risk of death. If the London Eye rolled away, along with breaking many things in its path, it would also break its own speed records. Usually, the London Eye travels at 0.6 miles per hour, but to actually move on the ground rather than its spokes, it would need to be traveling much faster. Now, our question asks, what if the London Eye rolled away? But to be honest, it couldn't really roll that far. Even if it did gain enough momentum for numerous rotations, there are big bridges it would crash into in both directions. If it rolled up the South Bank, it would hit the Golden Jubilee Bridges in 0.1 miles, or Westminster Bridge in 0.2 miles, if it rolled in the other direction. If it hit either bridge, it would likely be enough to send the wheel into a watery grave in the Thames. Or the eye could catastrophically roll through the Jubilee Gardens and into the pit of the BFI IMAX, crushing cars and all else in its path. Either way, the London Eye couldn't roll far, although it would be far enough to be one of the biggest potential catastrophes that the city has seen since the World War II Blitz. Aside from that, Coca-Cola, the current owners, would be pretty sad about the loss of their money-making machine. After all, the London Eye is the busiest attraction in London. As a result, other less rollable tourist spots would likely see a surge in tourism over time, although I suppose that would depend on the circumstances surrounding the roll. But once again, really, a plot to roll the London Eye is as unlikely as it is ridiculous. If the London Eye rolled away, it would be some pretty apocalyptic stuff. So there is one fanciful answer for you. What do you guys think would happen if the London Eye rolled away? What about if the Shard fell over, or Buckingham Palace took off and flew to the moon? All valid questions. Let me know your thoughts in the comments section down below. For now, I'm your host, Rebecca Felgate. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and stay subscribed to Life's Biggest Questions for more big answers. I'll catch you guys in the next video, but for now, stay curious, stay alert, and never ever stop questioning. If you want to hear more of Life's Biggest Answers, why not check out our Biggest What Ifs playlist and our Biggest Science Answers.